Yesterday afternoon, we had the arrival of one of the largest cargo aircraft in the world, an Antonov AN-124. The aircraft has a wingspan of 73 metres and a length of 69 metres. So that's about 20% larger than a Boeing 747. The aircraft is delivering a weapons load trainer and an ejection seat maintenance trainer for the Joint Strike Fighter training system. This equipment will enable the training of pilot and maintenance staff for the F-35 aircraft.